everyone. I'm Stephanie Singleton, and I'm here to share with you my Armor of God workout. This workout is inspired by the scripture Ephesians 6, 11 through 18. So before I show you my workout, I am going to read the scripture for you. Verse 11 says, "Put on all of God's armor so that you will be able to stand firm against all the strategies of the devil. For we are not fighting against flesh and blood enemies, but against evil rulers and authorities of the unseen world, against mighty powers in this dark world, and against evil spirits in the heavenly places. Therefore, put on every piece of God's armor, so you will be able to resist the enemy in the time of evil. Then, after the battle, you will still be standing firm. Stand your ground, putting on the belt of truth and the body armor of God's righteousness. For shoes, put on the peace that comes from the good news, so that you will be fully prepared. In addition to all of these, hold up the shield of faith to stop the fiery arrows of the devil. Put on salvation as your helmet and take the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God." Verse 18 says, "Pray in the Spirit at all times, and on every occasion, stay alert and be persistent in your prayers for all believers everywhere." All right, so the word of God encourages us every single day that we get up, we are to put on the full armor of God, because we know the enemy's job is to attack us. He's going to come at us in any way that he can. All right, so if we are guarded with our full armor, we have our helmet of salvation on, our protective plate of righteousness, have our shoes of peace, our belt of truth, we take up the sword of the Spirit, we have our shield of faith, and we're always praying in the Spirit of God, we will be prepared. All right, the word of God is the core of who we are. So just as it is in our spirit man, so it shall be in our physical man. We need to make sure we are keeping our core strong. So this workout that I'm going to show you today is inspired by the armor of God, scripture. All right, we are going to work our core body today. We're going to work our biceps, our triceps. We're going to work on our glutes today. We're going to work on every part of our body. All right, it's a very simple workout. So before I get into that, you need two items in order to be prepared. All right, the first thing you are going to need is something that you can use for weights. So most people do not just have weights in their home unless they are used to exercising. So you're going to improvise today. So one way you can do that is by using water bottles. All right, these are standard water bottles. If you are used to being fit, all right, and being healthy, you may get larger water bottles to add more resistance, okay? Or you can use two water bottles. If you do not have water bottles, you can use a can. The other thing you need is something to stay hydrated, all right? If you like to take breaks, you may do so throughout the video. Just simply pause it and come back to it. All right, so before we get started on the songs, I'm gonna show you the moves that we're going to do to exercise the muscles. All right, the first muscle we are going to exercise is our bicep. All right, this is your bicep muscle. All right, and the move is simply going to be to an 8 count and also to a single count. All right, and it will be done to music. So let me show you. Okay, the 8 count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. All right. The single count is going to be up and down, up and down. All right. The next move we are going to do is work on our waist. All right. Our sides right here. This is where we put on our belt of truth. So to get ready for that, you're going to hold your water bottles or your weights right in front of your chest. Now, the goal is not to move the lower part of your body. You're going to simply twist from side to side. The whole time, you are going to hold your abs to engage your core. So you're going to go to one side, go to the next side, one side to the next. I'm going to show you to the side so that you can see I'm not moving my lower body. All right. Now, many of you, if you're not used to this movement, are going to just try to go like this. You're not doing that. The goal is to concentrate right here on your core. Okay, just like in the spirit man, your word of God, this is your core muscles here. You want to keep this strong. It protects your back. It protects every part of who you are. Okay, the other muscle you are going to work with your triceps. This is the part where you wag a little bit. All right, so you're going to do a slight bend, not all the way over, but just a slight bend. Make sure your chest is forward, elbows up. You're gonna do one side. After you do this movement, we're gonna be pulling upward, just like you're pulling a lawnmower, or in the spirit realm, we're pulling up those strongholds. That is going to work our tricep muscle. Those are the moves that we're gonna focus on for the song number one. Song number two, we're gonna focus more on our lower body. All right, so I'm gonna move back a little bit so you can see every part of me for this part. Okay, so what you're gonna do, stand up straight, engage your core by holding your abs in. You're going to bend your knee up. It is almost like a hinge, just like your arm. You're gonna go upward. You're gonna go to the side. And you're gonna go to the back. Now, when you go to the back, you wanna make sure your heel is pointed forward because that is going to give you the most resistance. If you have trouble with your balance, you may hold on to the wall as a support. Okay, now the key to that, for those of you that are challenging yourself, is to not allow your foot to rest in between reps, because that is when you lose resistance. Now, of course, if you lose your balance, please feel free to rest your foot so that you don't fall, but the goal is to not rest your foot in between reps. Okay, the next move is we're going to work on our core. Again, focusing on our ab muscles, okay? Right here, I'm going to hold to the side right here. I'm going to put on my helmet of salvation right here, and I'm going to do a stand-up crunch alternating sides. So it'll look like this. You're going to get your knee to your elbow. Notice I'm not doing like this. The goal is a slight bend and have your knee try to touch your elbow, just like so. And then we will alternate. We're gonna do 12 on each side for this. Okay, you got that move? Afterwards, this is one of my favorite ones. We're gonna kick the devil. We're gonna kick front and back. So, for this particular move, remember, make sure your core is engaged. You are going to kick front and kick back. Kick front and kick back. Okay, then we'll do an alternate. I like to do a little cha-cha. Kick front, kick back. Kick front, kick back. Okay, you're gonna listen for your cues so that you know when to switch. Okay, the next muscle we are gonna work is our chest muscle. Okay, this is right here, your pecs. So you're gonna do a punch, punch, and punch. Okay, the next muscle we're gonna work is pecs again, but I like to call this open and close. All right, so your elbows are at a 90 degree angle. You're gonna open and close, open and close. Now, I will do a double count, or actually an 8 count for this and slow it down. So we will do also 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So that you really feel the resistance. And those are all the moves for the songs. All right, so if you would like to pause right now to review the movements, feel free to do so. Otherwise, we're gonna get right into the songs. All right, here we go. So now, I know some of you may have problems with your rhythm. So get ready to stop if you need to. All right, if you have problems with your rhythm, otherwise keep it moving. All right, you can do like this if you have problems with your rhythm, or you can stand still and do the movements. All right, here we go. Here we go.
Come on, everybody, put your hands together. It's got to get better.
All right, we're gonna start with our biceps first. Here we go, slow it down. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You got it.
But don't worry.
Okay, single count. All right, now you got it. And we're gonna repeat this a couple times. Okay, listen for the transition in the song. If you need heavier weights, feel free to use water bottles on each side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Here we go. All right. You got it. got it. Right back into a bicep. Here we go. All right, how many of you got that transition? All right, come on. Roll up hot with it if you need to. You get hot with it. If you need to, that's gonna bring your cardio up a little bit more. So whatever your fitness level, we're gonna do three more, two, and one. Now we're gonna work into our triceps. All right, standing over slightly over, chest up, here we go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, shoulder hold. 8, come on, 7, 6, pull them up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, split side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pull them up. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, split sides. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, pull it up. 8, come on. 7, you got it. 6, 5, work it out. 4, 3, 2, 1, one more time. 8, come on. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, last time. 8, come on, hang in there. 7, hang in there. 6, you got it. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, good job, guys. We're gonna end it out with our waist. Again, ready? Here we go. 3, 2, come on again. 3, you got it. For the next song. All right, remember, if you have problems keeping the rhythm, all right, just move and be still. All right, so you're gonna do whatever you need to do in order to keep it moving. All right, you don't want your heart rate to go down, so you're gonna keep it moving. All right, while the song is queuing up, I want you guys to do a little march right now, and you gotta keep it moving, keep it moving. All right, the song Victory is getting ready to come up real soon. Here we go.
Hey yo, 1, 2, 3.
All right, you got it.
Victory.
Ready?
No weapon they throw at me.
Come on.
You know it won't prosper.
Here we go. 7, come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. You should see my feet at this point. Come on. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Focus on your glutes. 6, push it up. 5, 4, 3, 6, 5, come on. 4, balance, 3, 2, 1, switch sides, 8, sorry, 11, 10, lost count, 9, 8, 7, 6, I'm losing my balance, come on, 4, we got it, 3, 2, now 1, march it out. Now we get ready to do our kick the butt to the back, here we go. It is well with my soul. Take some deep breaths in. Exhale slowly to bring your heart rate down. Inhale again. Exhale one more time. Okay, so your heart rate should slowly coming down at this point. Just gonna move a couple more seconds. For those that need to bring your heart rate down, just meditate on the song. It is well with my soul. Okay, now we're going to stretch our muscles out. I'm gonna start with a shoulder roll back. I'm gonna go forward now. To a head roll. Put your head down slowly. You can close your eyes. You're going to go to the right. You're going to do it again. Slowly on to the right. Feel every muscle in your neck. Okay, go to the other side. Alternate. Roll. Slightly above your ear, pull gently to one side. Switch sides. Okay, we're going to stretch our arm muscles. I Switch sides. You put on your breastplate of righteousness. You put on that belt of truth. You have your shoes of peace on today. You have taken up the sword of the Spirit. You have your shield of faith that you are guarding against everything that the enemy throws against you. And you are always praying in the Spirit. I pray you are blessed today and enjoy the rest of your day.